chill until the sun sets. I'm ready for the magic hour. It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful now. It ain't perfect, but everything's beautiful.
Peace, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Taranika. If you are new here, and I am the owner, operator of ElevateYourself.com. And on ElevateYourself.com, I offer sea moss and burdock root capsules. And today I'm going to be showing you how to make them yourself, or you can always purchase them from me. So we are definitely in a time where I am all for supporting small businesses, and I feel as if you should be making your own things as much as you can, and if you can't and someone else is making them, I would suggest you supporting them versus supporting these big corporations who really don't need your money and you don't know where your money is going to. So I would definitely suggest helping out a small business, and we have so many, so find someone and support them. Now, this is kind of modeled after the Dr. Sebi approved capsules. Only thing that I do not add in my capsules is bladderwrack, and that's because I haven't been able to find any yet. Once I do, I will start to incorporate that into the capsules as well. But the sea moss and the burdock root by itself, they are good sources of vitamins and nutrients. So if you don't know what sea moss is, I'll give you a little bit of some of the benefits that it helps with. And of course, always do your own research. Make sure if you have any underlying health issues, definitely consult your doctor first. Don't necessarily just kind of, you know, take my word for it or anyone else's. No way, shape, or form am I stating that these are going to be something that is going to heal you, although it will help. So I'm not stating that this is a cure. There we go. Few benefits of sea moss: they have 92 of the 102 minerals that your body is made out of. They help support your immune system, so if you're battling any type of cold or flu, you can definitely take some sea moss. Any type of radiation poison, I mean, 5G is out there, so sea moss will help to combat radiation poison. Good for your thyroid, your bones, any if you got achy breaky joints, you know, that's kind of what led me towards it with my knees. But yeah, if you got achy joints, bones, any of that, it definitely helps with that. And capsules are not the only way that you can consume sea moss. You can also consume it in a gel form, or you can consume it in a tea form, which is something that I've done before and I just can't get with the taste. So that's why I started to make it into capsules. Sea moss also helps with inflammation, and it also helps with your heart health. I am also incorporating burdock root in the capsules. And burdock root is a good lymphatic flush. It is an antioxidant, it's antibacterial, and it's antifungal. So it's a good blood cleanser, so it complements the sea moss really well. So as I stated, also do your own research, because I barely touched the tip of the iceberg of some of the things that they can help with.
In the wash, so I won't be coming back through for a little bit.
It's not just you, it's your daughter too.
Yeah, the cookie.
That's why I was trying to wake up early to get this done, so y'all wouldn't be walking up there. You should have.
You know, you was over there.
You should have woke me up, man. Yeah. I'm gonna put this in the video too. All right, so with that being said, let's start making them. So, things you will need: sea moss, obviously, burdock root, and this I got from Marcus of Divine Creations. So, check him out. He has lots of herbs and supplements as well. A grinder, and I was just making some prior to making this video, so I do have some in here. So yeah, but you will need a grinder, vegan capsules, a pill maker, a bowl for your bottoms of the capsules, and a bowl for the tops of your capsules, and a finishing plate. Obviously, your packaging for what you're going to put them in. And let's not forget, gloves. Oh, and while we are at this part of me putting on my gloves, don't forget to check out my handmade bracelets as well that I do on elevateyourself.com. Going to use this plate for the empty capsules and the finished capsules. So I just take a nice handful. I don't really count. I don't count, even though I should, but I don't got time for that. Just take a couple handfuls. So since I have a few to make, I just did it. Now your pill maker is going to make 100 pills at a time. Well, this one is anyway. They come in various sizes. There's all of the capsules. They are put together. Got my two bowls here. Thank you. So our tops are done. Now we're going to go to our bottoms. So with the bottoms, you'll put the firming plate over the bottom of this. And again, shake it on up. Just leave those because obviously I know I have too many. All right, so now we have done the same thing with the bottoms. As you can see, as I push it down, the bottoms are in there. All right, now we fill them. Take something to scrape and fill these holes, baby. Take this thing right here. This is going to press the peels down. Sure they're getting nice and full. Take this middle plate, put it over this cap plate like this, flip it on over this, and then we take it off, and we have capsules. And we're just going to put them in the plate. And I'll just put this plate over top of it. And so, you have this right here, you can just go in, take a peel, and push it down just to make sure it's nice and tight. And boom, we have capsules. So you take 2 capsules daily. I like to take them prior to me eating anything. It does take about 30 minutes for the capsules to actually break down in your body. Your acids will break down these capsules and they will be able to absorb in your body faster on an empty stomach. That's my remedy. You can do what you want to do. So, just take. Thank you so much for watching the video all the way to the end. And if you did make it to the end, I do have a little surprise for you. I'll be dropping down the coupon code right here for you to go and get you some sea moss. You can do the 30-day supply, which will be 60 pills for $20. Or you can do a 30-day supply for $10. Make sure you go check out elevateyourself.com. Again, thank you for watching. If you're new here and you haven't subscribed, this is your time. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.